It's Elizabeth Bartman. I'm an associate professor in the College of Fine Performing and Communication Arts. It's our fifth year hosting the Reindeer Run at Noel Night. It's a great night tonight, high energy, lots of people. We have wonderful donations from merchants all across the city. And so we're very excited that we have a first, second, and third team prize. We have, so far we have over 20 teams checked in, and each of the teams have four or more participants. We have a wide range. It's exciting to see newborns and strollers all the way to more seasoned adults participating in the event tonight. And we're going to be awarding prizes up until 6:30 with five locations and five clues for those locations.